The story of modern skateboarding starts far from the beaches of California. In fact, it starts with a man named Vernon Heightfield in the small town of Purcellville, Virginia. In the late 60s, skateboarding is dead and non-existent. Vernon Heightfield was a Navy veteran that worked as an electrical engineer. His employer at the time took a job with the defense contractor, the North American Aerospace Defense Command. Because of the Cold War, everyone was scared of nuclear explosions. So Heightfield was charged with the job of designing antennas that could be buried in the ground and survive nuclear war. He was introduced to a substance called polyurethane. They were wrapping the antenna in it and burying it. He starts experimenting with this material and making all sorts of inventions at his house. Then one day he's watching his son at the roller skating rink who's struggling on clay wheels. So he makes his son a set of urethane wheels for his roller skates in a cupcake tray in his garage. After they use them, he realizes they're a way superior product. He bought a farm and started his own factory. He was shaving down the wheels with an old deli slicing machine, and the entire thing was powered by engines from old washing machines that he bought from a laundromat that closed down.